Shawn Mendes and Camila Cabello do not have time for breakup rumors as they both clapped back at those who thought they went their separate ways. However, I have to admit, Camila's response was way more savage than Shawn's, and regardless of what you think of these two, if they're a sham or not, you need to hear this. How's it going, guys? I'm Madison Hill. The Shawmila tea is piping hot today, and I know you want me to get to it just as bad as I do, but first, you know what to do. Make sure to share this video, double check you're subscribed, and don't forget that notification bell. Okay, so at the end of last week, rumors started circulating that Shawn Mendes and Camila Cabello had ended their little relationship and went their separate ways after fans noticed that Shawn deleted that now infamous video of the two kissing, or let's be real, licking each other's faces. Therefore, Shawn and Camila essentially spent their entire weekend responding to this rumor and clapping back. First up, we had Shawn, who hit everyone with this PDA pic of him and Camila sharing a little smooch. If that didn't say we're not broken up, then Camila commenting a bunch of hearts on it definitely did. Then she took her response one step further with this savage Instagram story that everyone cannot stop talking about. Camila took a screenshot of a Snapchat news story regarding proof that her and Shawn had broken up and captioned it, "Well, when the f were you gonna tell me?" And then she proceeded to tag Shawn. Yeah, do you now see what I mean when one, I said hers was more savage, and two, her and Shawn really are not here for people spreading rumors about their relationship? In case you needed any further convincing, then let me bring you to that third time that Shawn and Camila let everyone know they're still together. And that would be when Shawn posted this most recent pic about meeting an animal, to which Camila hammered the point home that he's still her man with the comment, "I love this picture of us." Okay, hopefully we all got it through our heads that Shawn and Camila are still together, because three clapbacks is kind of a lot. At least that's just my opinion. What do you guys think? What was your reaction to Shawn and Camila responding to split rumors? Was Camila more savage in her approach? Let me know down below. For more celeb news, make sure to check out today's episode of The Morning Tea. We go live tomorrow at 8:30 a.m. Pacific Standard Time. In the meantime, shop the Hollyscoop store and make sure you're subscribed.